come on lads, get a move on. Only just started. Day two on our rides in Majorca. Just on our way to Palencia and then on the road up to Formentor. Then we're going to decide how far along to go.
Coming up.
Yeah, you a goose then? We get one of you. It was good at the lighthouse, wasn't it, guys?
Oh, John.
Yeah, did you enjoy the lighthouse, mate?
Yeah. Right.
You know, it wasn't as hard as I thought it was going to be.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you doing it just, you know,
one leg, yeah. Yeah. I'll come back and do it with better next time. See if we can beat the record. Now, en route to Roof, a diversion down the main road, but we've now found the course, you know, cycling lane. Today, and I'm thinking Andy's been doing something else. Don't go too fast, man.
Where does he go to hire your bike stand?
Is that one of
the water bottles
I've obsessed
anybody?
It is a bit, actually. I feel a bit stressed with that.
I've got my
balance
and I go
for it. I wish I didn't have the time on that. Yeah, I just left Harry Mari. Just before we saw the big cloud to loop. Bye, guys.
I'm feeling a bit chesty, darling.
We've come all the way from that plane down. Oh, are you on me?
That's fine.
That's what I chase my clutch
in
when you got first
off. Handlebar. The slip. Oh my god. That's quite
good. It's all down the inside there.
Make of that nice for the camera. What did you make of that climb?
It was good.
Is that what you came out to
That's
do?
That's what I come for. That's a great experience. Yeah.
And Colin, we'll find you one, a harder one for you. I'm sorry.
It's just the preparation wasn't good last night, was it?
No, the preparation was less than ideal. But typical.